So, wir haben den finalen Part erreicht und damit herzlich willkommen zurück zum DLC von The Walking Dead, das 400 Tage Spezial, also Days, also ne? Also es geht jetzt hier weiter mit dem letzten Teil von dem DLC. Bonnie. Bin ich mal gespannt, was da jetzt noch so auf mich zukommt. Bin mal gespannt. Drei Errungenschaften fehlen uns noch und ich hoffe mal, dass wir die letzten drei jetzt noch bekommen. Es regnet, ich
Okay,
hasse Regen.
got one. A snake for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue
Awful.
or lobster claws for hands?
Bonnie, Tag 236. Sind die Scheren in Menschengröße?
Are the claws lobster size or human size?
Human size? And make this easy on you. Well,
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
And how exactly do you think harder?
Good point.
Oh
I'll think about that.
Lobster claws.
Weirdo.
Think of all the crazy stuff you could grab.
All I'm saying is, good luck finding a man if you have lobster hands.
Good thing I'm not looking for one then.
Okay. How about? Oh, never mind. I probably ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. Though, you gotta admit, anything is an improvement. That came out wrong. What I mean is... I mean, you were...
Danke, Arsch, du bist auch nicht perfekt.
You were,
Yeah.
You know.
Thanks, jerk.
Hey, that's what I'm here for.
Oh, to remind me how hideous I was.
Nah. Make sure you keep on keeping on. I mean it, though. After we found you, you were still so hooked on that stuff. Well, I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods yet, I know, but... Well, you've come a long way, Bonnie. And I'm proud of you.
Ich bin ein Paradebeispiel, du bist ein guter Freund. Oh, halt die Klappe.
Oh, shut up. What are you, my sponsor?
I'm the best you got.
God help me.
Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? Long as we're together, I'll be there for you. You gotta worry. You know that, right?
Ich weiß.
I know. God, Leland. Thank you.
Bonnie.
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee.
Hey, honey.
Hello.
I found us something. What are you two up to?
Das ist persönlich.
It's private.
Private?
Confidential?
Confidential, I see. And what was the topic of this confidential board meeting?
The rain.
Oh, the rain.
Won't let up today.
Huh, well, sounds like real stimulating conversation. Glad I missed it. I got you a present.
Oh, you shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your, girlfriend, but, we gotta get moving.
Girlfriend?
So, where'd you get the bag, Dee? Dee? Dee, did you hear me?
Was in der Tasche?
What's in the bag, Dee?
I told you, it's a surprise.
Ein Zombie.
Hey, Dee, when we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon. You like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but, Dee, that's bad.
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Someplace off that-a-way.
Damn it, Dee, you gotta give us more than that.
Was anyone there?
I don't think so.
You don't think? Or you don't know.
Those mean the same thing, Leland.
Just tell us, baby.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't true.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. I can't remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go. Every time. Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't the one who stopped.
But you are the one who made me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with that attitude.
Attitude?
And now we're standing in this goddamn rain.
Hey, enough of this!
Goddamn middle of nowhere place.
Did that on purpose.
You listen to me now. I have had it up to here with listening to you.
It's a blasphemy.
I can't believe...
Shut up, Dee! Leave Leland alone!
This ain't your business, Bonnie. This is between him and me.
Enough, Dee. He's right. We're acting like a couple kids.
That's just because you ain't listening.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling!
Dee, come on.
Save it. I know what side your bread is buttered on. Yours, too.
Dee, now's not the time. Whatever issues we got, we'll hash them out later.
Bitch.
Bonnie.
Go to hell, Bonnie. This is the thanks I get after what we did for you.
Klopft euch, klopft euch.
I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes, and then you and your girlfriend can... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God, run. Come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit. Wait up, yo!
Oh! Oh. Don't! Oh, God. Lauf!
Ich weiß gar nicht, wo es jetzt weitergeht. Ach du Scheiße.
Wow!
Autsch.
Oh, Besuch! Toll! Ich freue mich.
Nee, lass mal. Was für Arschgeigen.
Hey, Leland.
Through here. Look.
Where the hell are they?
Hey.
Whoa.
Hey, Tom.
I think I saw something over here.
No. Where are you?
Nirgendwo.
Geh weiter.
Keep moving. We gotta be closing in.
Shit. Alter.
Ist das spannend. Oh nee, lass mal.
Lass mich in Frieden.
Anything?
No, I can't see a damn thing out here.
Alter!
Oh, watch over me. Okay, Bonnie. Stay calm. Find a weapon.
Okay.
Na! Ach so. Sagt das doch. Oh, da habe ich aber gut getroffen.
Bonnie. How bad is it?
It was dark. It's so dark. I couldn't see you. I didn't know it was you. How was I supposed to know it was you?
There was no... I thought I saw you. You did this. Oh, God, you killed me. You killed me.
Anybody see anything?
I should never trusted you. Just a junkie. Leland.
Ich wollte das nicht.
She did this to me.
I didn't mean to do this, Dee. I swear to God, I didn't mean to.
You love him. I seen him. Look at you.
I no, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
You bitch. Mary, you wanted him. Didn't. Thank you.
Es war ein Unfall.
Dee, I would never. I swear this has nothing to do with him. It was an accident.
You fucking junkie.
Dee, did you find her? Honey, I thought they got you back there. Jesus, are you shot?
Dee, oh, God, what happened? Oh, Jesus, oh, Lord, Bonnie, what happened? Oh, my God, Dee. Darling, what happened to you? Your face, Bonnie.
This is a guy.
Doesn't matter now, Leland. She's dead. We've got to move on. We can't stay here.
I know, but just give me a minute.
Tell me what happened.
Ich weiß.
She came out of nowhere. I thought she was one of them. I didn't see her until she was right there.
You did this? You did this to my D? I don't believe this. I don't understand. How did it happen?
There weren't nothing I could have done. It was dark and she came out of nowhere, Leland.
Jesus. I believe you, but oh God.
Back this way!
I feel sick.
Which way?
There!
I'm sorry to do this to you, darling. Leave you here. This way.
Lass sie gehen. Ich gehe in 5 Sekunden weg. Brauche nicht, ja.
We can't stay here forever.
I think I saw something over here.
They went this way!
Was machst du?
What the hell are you doing?
If she's gonna die for this thing, I for damn sure ain't leaving it behind.
Hey. Aha. Errungenschaft freigeschaltet, wer da? Tag 400.
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Well, they're gonna be happy to get rescue. So how many are we talking about?
Weiß nicht.
I won't know for sure until I find them.
Sure.
They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found. And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. We're building a good community here. We want to keep it that way.
Of course.
Wow.
So good. I'm gonna try to talk to him. Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. Be careful. Don't try to force him into anything. Just get as many of them as you can.
You got it. Hey! Don't you...
Spitz! Don't fucking move! Who the fuck are you?
My name is Tavia.
How did you find us?
Ich fand eure Zettel.
I found your note. I'm a scout for a growing settlement up north. We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
God, this sounds too good to be true, but I think it is. Bonnie, get real. Just because you have to tell the truth all the time doesn't mean everyone else does.
If I didn't trust people, I'd be dead. I know that for sure. People can care about you if you let them.
Like Leland cared when he let you run off alone.
That's enough, Becca. I heard rumors about these places. This guy I was traveling with ditched me trying to find one on his own. He thought, you know what? Let's do this. She looks well fed, right? And clean? We could all use a meal and a hot shower.
Wait, you find survivors? Do you find a lot?
Not as many anymore, but...
Well, we gotta go. Eddie might be there.
Quiet.
Look, we need people, plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in a few minutes, I'm going to be getting back in my car and on my way. Hopefully, at least some of you will follow me.
Chell, why are we even listening to her? She's obviously lying.
Even if she's not, I think it's better to just keep on the move. Staying in one place makes you an easy target. I don't care how safe you think it is.
That truck stop was a death trap. It was right off the highway, for God's sake. No way you and a bunch of sick old people were going to defend it. I don't like this, guys. We should just walk away. I don't trust her.
Of course you don't, Russell. You don't trust anyone.
Wie kann man dich nur überzeugen?
What will it take to convince you?
I don't know.
Russell, come on.
I don't understand what the problem is. Are you really considering staying out here? Foraging for food like fucking raccoons? I mean, then why did we even leave the photos there?
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
Relatively speaking.
If we wanted to kill you, you'd be dead already. I had a gun and snuck right up.
Well, what's stopping you?
Exactly. Nothing. Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer. You can come with me, or you can stay here. So, who wants to come with me?
Yeah. I'm going.
Yeah. I have to.
Los, Shell, du auch. Kommt alle mit.
Not sure.
Mit Schmackes, alle zusammen
so
los.
Long and seen so much bullshit. I mean, is it really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart, that's what's keeping us alive.
It's a safe place for everyone. Criminal activity isn't tolerated within our walls, period. You don't have to worry about bandits or walkers or anyone else. We look out for each other. Is that clear?
Yeah, clear.
I don't know. I don't really believe in safe places. Not anymore.
I know it's hard, but this is your only chance. We're not going to be out this way again for a long time.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
Well, I guess we have our group. What do you want to do with these?
This is a good thing. I know it is.
Naja, dann sind wir jetzt ein paar gerettet worden.
How do we know this will work out?
Das wisst ihr nicht. Ich gebe euch mein Wort.
I give you my word.
Ehrenwort, bitte. Wessen Fuß hast du abgeschossen? Du und 30% der Spieler haben Dannys Fuß abgeschossen. Bleiben oder gehen, du bist im Auto geblieben oder ausgestiegen. Gut, das ist Hälfte, Hälfte. Das ist ja schön. Bist du gegangen oder geblieben? Du und 75% der Spieler haben Nate verlassen. Okay. Hast du Leland angelogen? Du und 25% der Spieler haben nicht gelogen. Na. Die meisten lügen da. Das ist ja nicht so schön. Und hast du sie dort gelassen oder getötet? Ah ja, du und 25% der Spieler haben Stephanie getötet. Naja. Okay. Und dann auf dem Campingplatz. Ach, die beiden sind jetzt da geblieben und die drei sind mitgegangen. Na. Das ist aber auch irgendwie eine komische Entscheidung, dass die beiden jetzt doch auf dem Campingplatz geblieben sind. Also, die werden da nicht lange überleben. So viel sei schon mal sicher. So, und damit läuft jetzt der Abspann des DLCs von The Walking Dead. Also, ich hätte niemals gedacht, dass ein Point and Click Adventure, also so ein Horror-Indie-Game, was dieses Spiel jetzt beinhaltet, dass mich das so emotional überhaupt mitnimmt, hätte ich wirklich niemals mit gerechnet. Aber die Story, die konnte man einfach so in sich aufziehen. Also jetzt gut, bei den DLCs war es jetzt nicht ganz so. Zwar, da war die Story auch sehr zusammenhängend, wo ich ja beim letzten Part noch gedacht habe, dass hier der Boyd in diesem Diner da drin saß, aber das war dann ja ein anderer alter Typ, sie, aber naja, gut, da kann man sich ja mal täuschen, was soll's. Aber wie gesagt, mit dem Spiel bin ich wirklich sehr zufrieden und dass ich das jetzt jetzt mit dem DLC zusammen in 43 Parts jetzt durchgezogen habe, ich hätte niemals damit gerechnet, dass das wirklich jetzt so schnell vorbeigeht. Also mit 60 Parts hatte ich eigentlich mindestens gerechnet. Aber naja, was soll's. Jetzt ist es halt so passiert. Ich bedanke mich auf jeden Fall recht herzlich fürs Zusehen von meinen ganzen Leutchens, die jetzt bis hierhin zugeschaut haben. Und ich bin mal gespannt, was dann so bei The Walking Dead 2 passieren wird. Das Spiel werde ich auch noch let's playen. Aber das wird noch ein bisschen dauern, ich muss mir das erst dann noch besorgen, ne? Jetzt ist gerade der Abspann zu Ende, also das passt wirklich sehr gut, dass ich jetzt das Game hier abschließen will. Und da sind wir jetzt auch schon wieder im Hauptmenü gelandet. Gut, das einzige Problem, was ich jetzt noch sehe, haben wir denn jetzt soweit? Gut, die beiden Dinger waren abgeschlossen. Ich glaube, jetzt hier mit dem alten Freund, das hatten wir jetzt noch nicht. Und mit dem Epilog, da muss ich auch nochmal nachgucken, ob ich das jetzt abgeschlossen habe oder nicht. Doch. Das heißt, nur diese eine Errungenschaft, die fehlt jetzt noch. Hätte ich gerne mal gewusst, wie ich die jetzt noch wieder hinbekomme. Naja, da werde ich mich dann nochmal schlau machen. Auf jeden Fall, das Spiel ist jetzt soweit abgeschlossen. Ich bedanke mich recht herzlich fürs Zusehen. Wünsche euch noch einen schönen Morgen, Abend, Tag, wann immer das Video guckt. Und wir sehen uns dann in einem neuen, weiteren Projekt wieder. Was das sein wird, werden wir dann die nächsten Tage sehen. Ich verabschiede mich jetzt und sage Tschüssi, bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.